Rookie division, I make the eagle. I play with the navigator ball and extra mile 7. Here the replay is strange. Didn't show me the target. So the target is little on the left of the first bunker and second bounce with 2.5 top only and one right. It is after the second bunker, 2.5 only, plus 10% at max. We adjust the video, the shot, sorry. Don't understand why the replay is like this. So you will see the first bounce. It is on the left of the first bunker and second bounce after. 2.5 top, 333 yards equals 25% of Thorn 6. So let's watch second shot. Second shot also plus 10% like the drive. With two back, leaving about 1 square short from the hole. Let's watch it. Here you have to aim a little bit more to the left, because on that other account I make exactly the same and I miss on the right. So I'm a little more to the right with two back and almost one right spin. Aiming a little bit more left of the pin. And I will adjust plus 10%. This is 0.8 rings. 25% slider. And we end up on the right side of the cup. So that's why I'm telling you, you have to aim a little bit on the left side of the cup. If the wind is a little stronger, you will miss on the right like I did in my other profile. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.